Welcome back, everybody. We're back here at Goldcrest Valley, all Mr. Blue Farms. I think I counted up to 12 fields there. No. Not too bad. We're working on that quite a bit. Well, I apologize. It's nighttime. We're kind of leaping off about where we was at. I got 2,400 something dollars from that canola I got from the train. I decided I'm going to go ahead and take this on out a little bit. But I'm going to use this guy here to help me. Run over to catch him real quick. Y'all doing all right tonight? I'm doing great myself. This is, I don't know if I'm going to lose that much ground, though. Well, he or she is acting stupid. Sorry about that, Jonathan. I forgot you were driving this. It's not really Jonathan's fault. It's the game effects. They see a building or something like that, they decide they want to turn around. Stick one out to the end. That's just fine. Peachy is just kind of bothersome when you have to watch them there. But, I think I'm going to get about right here. That's where I'm going to go to. I'm going to use this for a marker. Folks, I'm in need for some money. I am money hungry right now. Yeah, I know. Ain't we all? Alright, I need about $1 million, really. They're like, what? Yeah. There's a bunch of couple other things I wanna buy. It's gonna add up quite a bit. So I'm gonna go ahead and back up to about right there. I think that should handle it. And if I can hop over here, oh, he took off while I was on. That's about like John. Turn our lights on here so we can see a little bit. I don't want to mess this up and have to go back and get the plow. So you might see me every once in a while kind of scooting over a little bit. When I feel the urge it wanting to scoot, see just a little bit like it right there. So I kind of scoot over every now and then. Let's get on back here. That's one thing I like about this, folks. Forward or back, you name it. It's going to be rolling it. Look at there. Ah, I think I missed something. Just kind of getting it where Jonathan knows to turn around. And let's get out of his way. So yeah, I am money hungry for some more toys to play with, folks. We need toys, toys, toys. Good toys, you know. Ah! Hurry up and get out of his way. Alright. Come on, Jonathan. We want to see how good you do. Folks, I think we got it made. We might just need to cut down that tree. Just to be on the safe side. Let's see here. Looks like we got everything pretty much on that side there. Oops. Every once in a while you leave it a little spot, but it's something you have to deal with. Alright, let's see. I need to finish this way first. Oh my god, folks, we was lucky. I was so lucky. Just gotta take it real slow. Oh, it's teasing me. Folks, I hate this part right here. Okay, I think that's far enough right there. Alright, I'm gonna turn, try to get lined up on this side. And try to take it as far as down. Or back up as far as I can. Oh. I think it's a tire track. I hope that's a tire track. Please stay straight. Please, 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 please. Okay, at least it went the right way. I can live with that. Whew. Alright. Folks, in this episode, I think we're going to sell a lot of stuff. I think we need to sell the rest of our grain. Because we need another combine. I got looking at the combines. And I want to get one more. I want to go and get rid of one too. But I mean, it's more money. Alright, that looks a little bit better. A lot of ground there we lost, but we'll make it up somewhere else. Alright, let's see here. Alright, sorry about that, folks. A slight interruption. I really don't know where to take this rover. Don't guess we're going to need it anytime soon. So I guess I'm going to take it back to the farm here. While the little interruption was going on, I did manage to take the... we're just going to call it Freightliner, the blue semi. That's going to be our Freightliner. Since it kind of looks like one to me. I took it up to the farm shop silo, and there's no wheat there. It wouldn't let me go into the menu because I had wheat in the trailer and wasn't up there, so where am I going? Well, since I'm here, I'm going to go ahead and pick up some folks. Yeah, I want kind of wanting to wait till the man on these, grain stuff, but y'all gonna see this, y'all gonna be, what the heck is that? But we're gonna buy this little thing here. It's Lily Charging Station. $120. It is a mod, but it's in-game mod, so charging station for the Lily Deal 150 covers maintenance costs for one Lily Zone 150. So whatever that means. Where's our cows at? This is a little charging thing. I really don't know where to put this thing. It needs to be out of the way, so. I guess we're going to put it over here, folks. I really don't know how this thing works. I'm going to zoom in. And rotate the... Yeah, we can rotate it. Okay. Let me rotate it some more. We're probably going to move this thing later, but... Now let's change our camera view. Oh, I hate placing things like this. I really do. That looks like we can use it, I guess. Oh well. Hope it works. Should. Okay. And y'all probably wondering what the heck that is. Well, we're going to go to the animals. And all the way over here is this little thing. $12,000. And it's supposed to clean all that stuff right there, folks. So I guess you got some poop on the ground that clean it up too. So, I'm going to select. I have no idea I wish their orange color was a little bit more orange. I'm gonna leave it red, but I don't know what's the difference in them, folks. I'm just gonna get the one with the beacon. Something about the guidelines or something. Okay. Now let's pull on up here. My son was trying it out on his map, but he never did get it to the silo. You enter it. Does 3 mile an hour. Whoa, you make sure you turn it. Okay. Hire worker. And it just goes back and forth like that, folks. Clean. Toggle beacon lights. Well, ain't that neat? That is so neat. Okay. Why has he got two of them? Same thing. There you go, folks. That's pretty much what it does right there. There. And this is, must be a hitch. Some sort. Alright, anyway. Let's try to see what we can do here real quick. Wasting time. Wasting time, wasting my money. Alright, see how. Oh, really? That's how it's gonna be. Hey, you can close that up then. That's probably the charger, I guess. Oh, okay. Neato. Carry this over to the cows. And we're going to put it to work. I don't know how much this thing costs to run it, but it's supposed to be, something you don't have to worry about. Whoa! Dang! Forgot this tractor goes a whole lot faster than what it looks. Alright, I don't know what kind of fuel this thing has. Let's see here. I'm going to detach it right there. The 0%. I don't know what that means. I guess it needs to be charged or something. I have no idea, folks. Alright, there's something moving around. I don't know what that does, so. Go to that side, to that side. You gotta honk your horn. Alright, let's go over here. Little bitty tiny tire tracks. Alright, we're gonna move this bad boy out of the way. Go ahead and see if we can feed. Just a tiny bit. We're just gonna screw him over. And we're gonna check out this little guy, see what we can do. Let's see. Hey, honk. Beacon light. Battery brake, cruise control, unload here. Let's hire worker, see what he does. My God, really? We would need two or three of them for the cows, folks. It'd be good for the pigs. I'll tell you what. We're going to put this thing up against this pole here and see if it charges. I don't know if it really charges it or what. You know, I don't give no. I think it's a field level. I should have done some research on it, folks, before about it. I really should. Let's see here. Zoom in. I don't know if I need to get close to that box or what. So I'm going to zoom in and try to get more lined up with this box. Change angle. I don't know what they mean by that angle. I really don't. All right, folks, this guy's here almost done. We're going to drop his roller off. We got to go buy some more stuff, trade some stuff out. Let's see, we're probably going to take and run that thing up to the pig area later. We might just actually buy one for the pig and use that for the sheep or something. I don't know if we can change that box out or not. But, yeah. Anyway, I'm sorry wasting so much time. Trying to think of some stuff, make this episode more fun, filling. But, I want to pass this minivan there. Wow! Whoa! Where'd that traffic come from? Get my lights and beacons on. Well, somebody runs over me. Alright, and here's the story. I'm wanting to plant corn north and south, all the way across. Everything north of this railroad track, I want to go towards pigs and selling. And everything south of that railroad track is going to go for chaff. So my money's already dropping. A chapter is very expensive, folks. Very, very expensive. So what I'm going to do, I want to see how much corn is in this thing. 0-0. So that is good. That is good. Let's see. I don't know how dirty it is. Let's pull up here and see. I don't know. I know this tractor's a little dirty, not too much. Okay, it's clean, good. Let's see here. Come on. Wrench my shirt off just a little bit there. Almost look like I got a little tire. I think it's up on the curve, bro. But, anyway, we're going to run this planter up to the thingamajob up there. We'll sell them at. Yeah, the market shop. Yeah, there we go. And, yeah. And, y'all know the routine. We shall be right back. Be right back, folks. Alright, folks, we're back here. I just sold the planter. Got time fast forwarding a little bit. Look, we're running some rain. I'm trying to get it back to some daylight here, but like clouds coming in. Anyway, let's go ahead and go and sewing machines here. We're gonna go ahead and get us the biggest corn planter we got. See them, that and don't. Alright, sunflowers, beans, corn, and sugar beets. Whoa, look at that. 9 mile on that plant. I think we can handle that. What do y'all think? We're gonna go ahead and buy that, folks. 121,000. Got to have it. We need something bigger than what the other one was. Alright, this one was 9 mil, okay? And that there was 6 mil. Of course, it's 12 mile iron, but hey, the bigger, I guess. Whatever. But, 1, 2, 3, 4, and fertilizers. Okay, yeah, same thing. Okay, yeah. Alright, we're going to have to get busy. Trying to think. Let's see here. What tractor we want to put on? Got too many cheese from. Cycle through. Let's see. He's. And that. Let's go ahead and. Dang, folks, we need it right there. I'm going to slow time down right there because that's pretty much where we need it at. A little daylight. You know, we don't want to waste the day away. All right. Let's see. Semi. Yeah, I got this guy here working. He's doing pretty good keeping that right there clean, folks. Nice. We just have to figure out where his path is, and see, you got that spot right there. Pretty nice little path. I need to move him back that way just a little bit. Put another one there. I think we'd be good to go. I don't want to put a lot of irons on that. Oh, okay. This guy's done. Yep. Done. We gotta pick it. Be picking up straw too. We got too many to choose from. I guess I put that one that I had the trailers because I want the JCB. Man, look where I'm going. Ooh. Okay, we're gonna go on the highway. Turn our beacons on. Turn our driving lights on. We'll be right back, folks. I'm going to take him right down there and be right back. All right, we back. Let me get this field here started. It seems like that driving takes up all the time, folks. It just takes up all the time. We're going to hire him until Jonathan was driving that. All right, we're going to... Yeah, hook up this. Let's see. We need to fill this up, don't we? Yes, we do. We do. Let's buy some seeds. That wrong one. Folks, the reason why I want to actually put some seeds in there. Let's see. Seed bag. We don't have no big bag of seeds. This big bag. Oh, it is a big bag. Okay. Let's see, it's two solid fertilizer bag, I think. I hope it carries fertilizer. If not, I'm just messing it up. Yes, it does have fertilizer. Good. I'm going to zoom down here. And we want to take out sunflowers. We want corn, folks. I'm glad I only bought two. Looks like me it's going to hold a whole lot more seeds, though. Oh, the seeds are white. That's the last one. Let's see if we can hop up here. Oh my goodness, it's going to take a whole lot more seeds. Whoa, what are you doing? Oh. Oh yeah. Now that was fertilized, wasn't it, folks? Yeah, the seeds are red and the fertilized white. Okay. Let me buy some more fertilizer. Fertilizer. There should be two more. Get up beside them. Maybe that'll do it. This tractor's going to need some fuel, too. Not just, I don't know, JCB be a whole lot better. Pulling those trailers, I think. Tell you what, let's go in the shop real quick while we're waiting. JCB's got 309. Okay. He is 37. Yeah. We're just going to let the JCB do the plan. I guess what I'm going to do is go ahead and start by hitting that tree. George of the jungle. Watch out for that tree. Oh, folks, I want to do those two fields right there. They got new missions on now. Kind of scared to leave this by itself. Jonathan over here. Let's see. Who we gonna get to her? How about Jason? Jason's gonna plant her corn. I wish he used his row markers. It'll make it look more interesting. Alright, corn planting, he goes. We're gonna fold up the cedar for right now, folks. Oh God, folks, there's so much things we need to do. So many things we need to do. I'm not even going to worry about what the windroller. Oh my God, I forgot. Folks, I forgot. I forgot where it was at. Oh, up here. We need a square baler. Man, that's going to suck all our money down. $102,000. Folks, I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. We need it. That's fine. No upgrades. Could lease it. We want to lease this. Tell you what, folks. We're going to lease this. Yes. Okay. Alright, what that means, we're going to have to boogie. We're going to have to boogie. I have a feeling that power station there is going to get hit. I really don't think it. You have to be at it to charge it. Oh, look at you. That was a quick move on my part. Oh, I'm going. Yeah, there we go. I think as long as you got the power station, you don't have to worry about plugging in. It's just a thing that powers it. It's kind of like, hey, it's going to church itself, I guess. All right. Really? Oh. See, folks, we still 126. We got the planner we want. I'm afraid we're not going to be able to get what we need. I should have bought this, but gotta buy something else, folks. Gotta buy something else. Let's see, we're gonna unfold this baby. Oh, look, it's got a little beacon light on. Let's see. Oh, now we're gonna lower. And we're going to turn on. 9 mile an hour. Okay. There we go, folks. A bell making we go. Oh, yeah, this is much better than that round one. I wish we could do square belling. As the rat bells, you know, be able to wrap the square ones. That our first bell. Yeah, that was our first bell. Check this thing out real fast, folks. That's pretty neat. I like the white tires on it. Oh, can I pick up the bells? Object's too heavy. I kind of figured that. I like it. Let's see, I'm gonna turn it back on. Back up just a second. Oh, folks, a GPS mod would come in so wonderful right here. This center wideness. Let it come out just right. Woo! Boom! Oh, that's the only thing I want to hate about it. But I don't want to get the windroller out, folks, and that's just double maintenance we got to do. We don't want to let this sit very long. Don't know how you tell the iris on it. Oh. Yeah, it might not start raining back anytime soon. Hope not. I do wish it had a bell counter on it. Oh, folks, I forgot about picking these up. I ain't got nothing to pick them up with. Uh-oh. I'm going to make one more round and then I'm going to see if the bells start disappearing down there. Dang it, I almost got it on. You know what? The conserved time, that little bit ain't going to really matter, folks. It is, it's not. Folks, it's doing it on this too. Okay, I know it's cheating. Me sorry. They won't do it again. I want to do a mission though and do it. I really do. Want to do a couple missions before we can get the, well, I almost said it. Which ain't no surprise. Y'all know what I'm fixing to do. Like I said, every field. And show you every field on this side of a railroad track. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 fields. Our 12 is going to be chaff, and that chaff is going to go in this bunker right up here, folks. Y'all, You know what that was? Yes, sirree. I brought me a Coca-Cola with me. Oh, look there. We got around on the money that time. Well, let's see if this works, folks. Unload baler, right there. Yeah. I'm just going to go right over here real quick. I want to check something out. Okay, all of them are staying the same. So maybe it don't phase them. Maybe it won't be like 2015 or Farming Simulator 15, I should say. Oh, man, we got a long ways to go. All those bales we done created. We're going to sell a majority of them after we get our little thing filled up there. And that's what I should do, too. Pick up that loose straw. Uh-oh. I thought I was going to get hung up on that. Alright, I ain't seen no... Uh-oh. Gotta check on something, folks. Where is it? Where is he? Oh. We're lucky, folks. We are so lucky. Oh, man, what am I going to do with these folks? I guess the field's too close together and it's trying to, yeah. That's the only thing I can think of. Alright, I'll let him go. Hope he does good. Alright, Jason's... halfway. Looking good. Check his planter out in action here, folks. Look at there. That's, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That's a 12-row corn planter. I wish I had the hoppers on the back and a 3-point hitch. But a lot of folks are going with these full types like this. Uh-oh. Alright, came on out to the end. I got a good end there, looks, folks. Holy cow, he backs up a long ways. No wonder he ain't done yet. Alright, let's get back to it. We gotta get this thing done quick. We're running out of time. And we got can't think of it, but state representative came to me today and earlier this morning, a little while ago. Surprised he was out that early. Said he had a job for us to do. Wanted us to clear some trees out. I said, well, I really don't have the equipment. And he's like, well, how did you do that around the pig farm down there at your place or up there? And he's like, that really was good what you done. And I'm like, really? Thank you, sir. So he wants us to clear some trees by a highway. And folks, you'll never guess. Never guess where it's at. Yep, right there above between 23 and 26. He wants us to take those trees out down through there. And he's going to pay us to do it. So I'm like, oh my God, we're fixing to get the trees we want out of the way, and somebody, the state's going to pay us to do it. Oh, I just messed that pile all the way around, didn't I? Oh, come on, cow tractor. Oh, yeah, there you go. So, yeah, next episode or two, we're going to have to tackle that task. I thought I was kind of busy fixing plant some corn and stuff, and he said, that's fine, just whenever you get everything planted and situated, he said, go ahead and get the equipment that you want, and he'll pay for the leasing on it. So I'm like, huh? But he's not going to pay us directly for it. Not a payroll pay. But he said he'll pay for the leasing. And also, what we get out of the trees, we can have. So, I'm like, that's a deal and a half right there. That's a deal and a half. So I told him I'd give him a day or two to think about it. He said, that's fine. It's no big hurry. Yeah, got all the planting out of the way and stuff first. So we shook hands and he went on his way. And I got back and started talking to y'all. And I actually forgot to mention it. So let y'all know, y'all see a lot of tree cutting here pretty soon. Now that's what it's going to be from. Man, I'm so glad this. I like this little baler here. Well, it's not little, it's huge. Let's turn the beacons on. Check that out, folks. I like it, little beacon. I look like the other guy done beat me to that field planting. One, I told you I didn't want to mess with the plowing from last episode. I got sidetracked. Let's see here. Jonathan done got on across about halfway, which that's him in front of us there. And it looked like Jason's a little over almost three quarters. Sent Sarah home for the day. I had to be careful on a payroll. I hate to do her that way. She's been good to me, but there I go. Got to watch the pay there. Maintenance and stuff about to kill me. I got all this newer equipment and stuff, and I don't have nothing coming in that making extra money. So we're going to have to get a solar panel or something, turn our farm into a solar project or something. That way we can, you know, take care of some of the bills there. Maybe knock out the electric bill. Folks, what we got? One, two. We got two rounds when we get to the end here. That's four throughs. Oh my God. He didn't. Did he? I know he didn't plant sugar beets. He planted sugar beets or potatoes or something on that field. No. I should have planted it. That's one thing about it, folks. If y'all paying attention to a field, trying to do the missions and stuff, get it down as low as you can. When it comes time almost by it, you can almost choose somewhat of the crop you want on it. If you pick a mission, you know, a job with a potato planter or sugar beet planter or the other planter, you pick up one like we just got, type of planter, it'd be sunflowers, corn, beans, or something like that. That's how you can kind of choose which crop you want. You know, you can't really choose, but yeah. That one come out. I guess it wasn't ready yet. We're down to 122,000. We're going to do a couple of jobs because that one thing's almost $3,000. Almost attempting to go to the bank, pull the money out, go ahead and get it. Let's set up at the market shop for a little bit. I could probably lease it, but we would have to hurry. I don't like being in a hurry. That's when things happen, folks. It's when you get hurt. And just like, yes, I'm putting all the attention to this, trying to keep up with Jonathan and Jason. We might be having of course, they're brothers, right? Don't know if I told y'all that or not, but hey, I have a third brother. I'm talking about seeing if he want to come join our farm. Yeehaw! Oh man. Really? Oh well. Alright, folks, check it out. Check it out. Now, we're going to have time this that's right. Of course, it's a lease, so we don't have to worry about the bail being stuck in it. I forgot about that. So we're just going to roll on out to the end. Be done with it. And we might check on a trailer to pick these up, because we just can't let them set out here. And it'd take too long with the forklift. Alright, we're going to, let's see, turn this off. Empty bales out. Okay. We're going to fold up. Pick up. Wow, folks, that's a lot of bales. That's a lot of bales. Let's cut through here. We need to wash our combines and put them in the shed. Need to get what equipment we got ready for tree service. That way, whenever a state rep comes back or I call them, whatever, we can take that job. Alright, folks, all those bales are still there, so that's good. Ah, we still gotta pick all these up, too. Alright. Jason's getting a little bit close to the end there, so we're gonna have to keep an eye on him. I think Jonathan's done. I can't quite remember. Alright, brought it back. Let's see. I'll just do it this way. Go up to our garage. Yeah, right there. A to return. Yes. Okay, thank you. Nice doing business. Alright, Belling Technology, go all the way over here, we got that trailer, we got him, 4, stack 8, 12, I don't know, 8 bales, oh, that's the round one, there's our old 16 bales, yep, that's going to be the one, folks. There you go. Right here. 7,000 compared to 70,000. Yeah, we're going to lease this baby. It's totally against my rules, but hey, when you're short on money, you got to do what you got to do, right? Oh, look, Jason's finishing up. Good. Oh, oh, get out here on this turn room. No beacons on the back. Oh, it appears looks pretty. All right. Now watch my cat find. Yeah, thanks for keeping that thing clean. All right, good. He finished. Wish all of them could be that smart. All right. And there we go. And then we're gonna move Jonathan on down to the end down here. Almost attempting to see if he can move some of these bales for us. Let's see here, I'm gonna try it. Nope, that's what I thought. Alright, we're gonna have to put Jonathan on hold. Jonathan, what can we get you to do? I guess you can go take a lunch break. Breakfast break, whatever. Since you've been working most of the night. Oh, can we make it? Can we make it? Yes, folks, we made it. Thank God. Little buddy over there is still going sweeping. All right, clean up the rest of that, old, pretty quick. All right, folks, we're reaching out. Ow. We're reaching the hour mark. So y'all know what that means. I was hoping we really finish up this field, but that's going to be a lot. It's going to be about another 15, 20 minutes getting done with that, the way it looks. We're going to start on this side over here. Go down through here. Look at this thing. Picking up pretty good. Oh, the chamber ain't back yet. So you can pick up two pretty fast, then you have to kind of slow down a little bit. Get a better look here. Zoom in a little bit. And just turn them like that. Let's see. Got two more here. We're going to have weight on one. That's a neat system there. Alright. God, we got a lot of bales, folks. We got a lot. Because we're going to store a lot of these. I forgot about some. We got a hayloft barn. And there we go, spending money again. But I think it would be a good idea. That way we don't have to worry about straw. I forgot about it. I guess you can put hay in there too. But this is straw. Now hay. There's that one. Yeah, there's a rope right here. Oh, you can't turn too wide with this thing. Well, so I got a little tire. That'd be something. Get something from the dealer and got a flat tire. But Mr. Blue, you took it out to the field. It was aired up when you left here. That probably was what they say. Now, I've got one more to go. Look at there. It turned out perfect. I wish there was a way you slide these over onto a trailer truck. That would be neat, folks. Alright, we got to figure out where we're going to put these things, and then we're going to have to call it an episode because we're getting pretty close. Whoa. Could get a... See, this barn here won't move. And I could put a hayloft right here. See how much a hayloft is real quick. Should be in placeables. Yeah, pass it. Nope. Right, right there we go. 90,000. Oh my. Yeah. Yeah, no, it can't be placed there. Let's see here. That's where you bump in, so don't want that. Let's turn this thing on around. Not like that. Gotta get it. Trying to get it where I can get it squared up with the building here. Folks, that looks about dead on. I want that money. We'll get it back, old folks. We'll get it back. Tell you what, while I'm in here, this little thing's done a pretty good job. Oh, yes. Buying one. Oh, let's see. Gotta go to the pigs. Gotta go to the pigs. Gotta go to the pigs. I should have jumped in something up here closer to the pigs. Oink, oink, oink. It's pretty much just a charging system. We can put it pretty much anywhere. So, I think the best place for it. It's not going to let me put it. Oh, really? Oh, folks, that makes me mad. I can put it right there. Let me turn this bad boy all the way around. You know, if I put it right there, it's going to get hit. Let's see. Really? How about this side? This would be better because it would be out from the weather. And it's not going to let me. Alright, we're right here. Yeah. Let's see here. Ah, wasting valuable time. I swear, this controller. There. Okay. Now I got to buy one more of those. 12,000. I'm gonna get the one with the beacon light again. Alright, folks, let's see, one more thing here. One more thing before we go. It's a 442, 580. Yeah, we're going to get the, I think we're going to get the New Holland because that's the only one I think they use the poplars. We're going to do some poplars too. So we need 300. We got 200 bank borrow, so we're going to have to get on up there, folks. Here's the heads for it. You get that in there. You get that, and which you can do grass and stuff with it, and then you get this one, which is 9 meters for corn. Here's the poplars thing. And see, that one's 10.5, so foot and a half more, or foot and a half meter more, meter, whatever, meter and a half. Hell know what I'm trying to say, folks. Also, I want to try to get this truck here too. Not too bad. But folks, we are out of time. Out of time, out of time, out. Folks, you see all that stuff right there? Oh, man. My money going down, folks, are going down. Watch out, drop this and it won't work. I will be mad. Let's see. Unload bells. Please, please, please go in. This don't work, I'm gonna be so mad, folks. I'm gonna be so mad. Okay. Let's see. Abort, unload, unload bales here. Yes. Oh no. Oh no. What happened, folks? Thought it was take straw. Did I do something wrong? Short space for hay and straw. Showing a bale. That is the right area. I don't get it. Is we're not full. All right, folks. I'm gonna leave on that. I'm gonna be staying around trying to figure this out. Horses for two. I don't know. It should be. It looks like it's in the zone. I don't know why. Oh, God. All right, folks. Mr. Blue messed up. We got all these hay bales down, got this leased, and we're going to have to haul them a long, long way. So, until next time, I'm going to be picking these bales up. And I bet y'all laughing like crazy at me. Anyway, be sure to like, subscribe, share. Fan funding's in the front of the video within the 5-minute mark. Folks, I'm sorry I couldn't get this to work. I don't know what's wrong. I'm going to keep trying it. If not, I got an idea. And it'll be a surprise for the next video if this don't work. Okay. So see you in episode 38, folks. Y'all have a blessed day. Gilcrest Valley, Farming Simulator 17 at Mr. Blue Farms. See you later. Bye.